here.
Hello.
Ghost is here. Where the hell did Callie go?
Hello.
Oh my gosh. This is for day two.
Ashley keeps getting distracted.
Look at Ashley over here being all cute. What are you doing?
Taking selfies.
Of course. What else would Ashley do with Marley?
Yeah.
I love you.
Oh, thanks. Hello.
There it goes.
Hello?
Oh.
Hello? Oh, hello. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
What?
Dialect of China? Are we still sacrificing her?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so
we're gonna stop and go away. Sitting in a hot tub 5 feet apart because we are gay.
Do you need my hair from pee again?
Again?
Your mom.
How are you?
A good burger. How about the good burger? May I take your order?
Yeah, I'm done. Thank you.
So, I want to point out, Marley told me that I'm not pretty, and she told me I'll never be pretty, and Mark agrees.
Guess what?
He's got the rebelliousness.
I seized the bathroom.
Same.
No, look, I actually have to.
I know, because you drank so much soda. Ooh, I'm getting deja vu.
They cut in front of us. Help me get our spot back.
Who? No.
That's not, right?
No, that's fine.
We could, but...
That'd be quicker than that.
It goes from 0 to 60 in 2 seconds. Like, I'd say it's a little quick, maybe possibly kind of.
Well, like, is it like the thing at Dorney? Is it Dorney or Hershey or Six Flags?
Oh my god. What is that?
In recent news, Ashley is a slut.
Look at that stomach. Ew.
I like your hoodie.
Thanks. I know you're doing something to me, and I just don't know what it is.
You should put your hood up.
I'm not going to.
You should do it right now.
No.
Yes. Okay, fine. I'll stop it. If I stop it, will you do it?
Happy birthday!
Do you know?
I love.
How do you feel about the people that come in front of us?
Oh, I'm fucking pissed.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
You look adorable.
Murder. Look at the little side eye. Like, oh.
He's like, hell yeah. Love.
Just kidding. Rob, if you're watching this. You're not love, promise.
I like Callie's scale better. When to murder, I like murder.
You look like a rich couple. Like,
I look like I'm a lesbian doctor, and he definitely looks gay already. And he's also a doctor, and we just decided we're all gonna be rich. Fuck it.
Fuck you.
I have to pee.
You have to pee? I have to pee too.
Yeah.
I just how fat, how quick?
Everyone,
when we are a young
one,
when we was a young one, when I was a young one, Welcome. If I pee my pants on this ride, I'm probably going to end up on the news.
We're here to welcome Hannah as an official member of We Really Need a Pee Club, and we're not leaving this ride.
Yeah.
Yes. Pray for us.
60 miles an hour, we're all going to pee.
Or just be so scared we forget to pee, or pee by accident, like me.
Oh my god. We're going to sit in back.
Remember that one time you almost peed yourself in Magic Kingdom? I remember
literally
that.
Yesterday, Marley.
It was yesterday. Click right here to watch yesterday's video where she almost peed herself.
I'll put a link in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe and like.
Yes, we're vloggers now.
We're vloggers now, this is what we do.
Just kidding.
Fun.
I know, right? This is how I make my money. I have 2 million subscribers, just kidding. I do my meds.
Wait. At our feet. Come back by your feet.
everyone, quick disclaimer, Kappa 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 has now been renamed to Kappa Beta Theta because all bros are equal and we're sorry. We all believe in bro equality and we actually literally didn't realize it till someone else told us. We are idiots.
Kappa Beta Theta for the win!
Kappa Beta Theta! We're going to States!
Ah!
Kickstands! Everyone just realized what we did now. We didn't mean it. You can't really see us. What's up, fam squad? No.
It's so,
I already
it
hate
looks,
myself.
It looks
like I'm rich. Like walking down here and there's no one. It looks like I just, like, I'm living my life. No, I'm kidding.
There's no camera.
Oh my god, tiny cameras. This is one of those things that Annika has. Magic.
He on air skates? Oh my god.
Oh, look.
Wait, they're doing glass?
I'm an varsity art student. I'm going to States this year. I'm the MVP art student.
Literally, that scared the crap out of me.
In the arts program. So much better than me.
Everyone in the arts program. Well, I'm in art. AP, have you heard of it? Yes, I have, Connor. Yes, I have.
I'm an AP student, aren't
you? Okay, yeah, we get it.
Work done.
Oh my gosh, you're so stressed because you're creative.
Oh!